with these tar balls that have been found in Key West, Florida, and the investigation now to figure out where they actually came from. NBC's Michelle Kaczynski is with us now with details. Michelle, good morning to you.
Good morning, Matt. Just yesterday, we were looking at the latest projections of what it would look like if oil got into that loop current in the Gulf, which some scientists now think is inevitable. But it was looking like 5 to 10 days at a minimum for oil to come anywhere close to here. Well, as we were doing that, balls of tar were washing up on the southwestern edge of Key West, 20 of them, 3 to 8 inches in diameter. So are these coming from the oil spill? Do tar balls sometimes wash up here? Yes. Is this a lot of them? Yes. So the Coast Guard basically doesn't want to jump to any conclusions. They're going to send the balls of tar to a lab to be tested and try to figure out the origin. Federal officials are also going to be examining the coastline today on the ground and from the air. And, you know, here in the Keys, which pride themselves on being laid back and throwing hurricane parties, there is enormous concern now of what oil could do to the tourism economy here and also to the enormous richness of life beneath these waves. Matt.
Michelle, let me ask you a question. We had an image, and we'll have an image right now. It's a graphic depiction of this loop current that you're talking about that goes along around the Keys and then up the Atlantic coast. Are scientists saying it's not a question of if, but when the remnants of this spill or the slick get into that current?
That's what they've been saying, that some is bound to get into the current. The question is how much, at what depth, and what kind of effect it will have. I mean, the projections that we're looking at now don't project it that far out. So you're not seeing it in the latest ones that we've seen whipping all the way around Florida. But if that were to happen, there's still a big question mark. Could it hit land or coat the shorelines as far south as Fort Lauderdale or Miami? Some scientists are saying probably not. They're thinking maybe farther north to
right.
Palm Beach. Up to Cape Canaveral. No one really knows at this point. And that's why it's so disturbing. I mean, no one knows if or when they will see oil on these coasts.
All right, Michelle Kaczynski in the Keys for us this morning. Michelle, thank you very much.